We have an update to a train derailment and more. We first brought you as breaking news yesterday.
That's kind of shocking news. The city of Moore says train cars have been cleared completely from the tracks, and actually trains are expected to start running once again in the area this evening. They say, however, Southwest 34th at the rail crossing remains closed. Repairs to that area expected to last through next weekend.